That's it there. We've come to claim our castle.
Sorry. Oh, sorry.
Dirty grandma. We come to claim our castle. There it is up there. There it is, right there. Up there. And so I'm just going to go inside now and do the deed. I'll catch us later. 17,000 miles or kilometres, whatever it was, to get here. Now it's ours. Bye. That's where they used to, it's called a slop strain, so that's what throw their slops out, I suppose. So what do you think of my castle?
You seem better.
Nah, I have not. That's a salt box. And this is a great hall. Have a go at that. But that is some fireplace, isn't it? Yeah. This needs a lick of paint. A couple of windows. We'll be right. Shitty weather, but really. Well, it's on the coast, so there's a bonus. I've struck a deal with them. They can keep the castle, but we can visit it whenever we want. So it's been around for 500 years, and I think it'll be around for another 500. So any McCullochs who want to come home and visit, all good. I've cleared it up for us. Still got to pay the £5 to get in, but what's £5 when you've got a castle? Okay, I'll catch you later.